Stormy Daniels' lawyer, Michael Avenatti, appeared on Megyn Kelly's show Wednesday, and he met his match. His answers didn't satisfy Kelly.
So you represent her, claiming that this agreement is invalid, you say it's not valid, but she abided by it for 16 months without objection and cashed the $130,000 check that the future president's lawyer gave to her, Kelly said.
So when did it suddenly become invalid?
Avenatti argued that the NDA is invalid, because Trump never signed it.
He said Stormy Daniels had understood during that 16-month time period that Trump had actually signed it.
She was not provided with a copy of the agreement, but it was her understanding that the future president had signed the agreement and that he was upholding his obligations under the agreement, he said.
However, as Kelly pointed out, the agreement only required Trump or his lawyer to sign it.
Cohen could bind himself to that $130,000 and she signed it and she cashed the check, Kelly said.
Kelly also noted that the agreement required Daniels to turn over any proof she had of the alleged affair, yet Avenatti recently teased a DVD on his Twitter account, implying that Daniels had broken that term of the agreement.
Well, so you're saying they didn't live up to their obligations, and now there's a question about whether she did, Kelly explained.
Exactly.
It sounds like she's the one not holding up her end of the deal.
Avenatti and Kelly then got into a debate over whether or not Daniels should return the $130,000 since she detailed the alleged affair on 60 Minutes.
It's not fair for her to keep the $130,000 while she's already been on 60 Minutes, telling about the whole affair, right?
Kelly said.
Well, I think what's not fair is for her to constantly be called a liar, intimidated, and not being able to provide an opportunity to tell her story,
Avenatti responded.
Kelly incredulously responded, not having an opportunity to tell her story.
22 million people watched the 60 Minutes interview.
The interview really went off the rails after Avenatti called Stormy Daniels a principled woman.
Funny.
There goes his remaining shred of integrity and credibility.
She wanted the money, Kelly ultimately said.
Why didn't she just talk 11 days before the election?
Come on.
She wanted the dough.
Yep.
And everyone knows it.
Here's the whole exchange.
It's surprisingly entertaining.
Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree.
Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports.
What do you think about this report?
Scroll down to comment below.
Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com.